quarantine and chill with Lion Eyes. Today I want to share with you some pro tips on what to do during the quarantine, as we all are in a lockdown and there's a lot of extra time with us. So I wanted to share my top 5 books that you should read in this time. So let's begin with it. Recommendation is Ikigai, which I recently read, and it was a very simple, easy read, just 190 pages. You can complete it in a day. And this is basically about a Japanese secret to long and happy life. The authors speak about this concept of Ikigai, which means the reason why you would jump out of bed every day. So it is important to find that Ikigai. And how they figured out this is because Japan has the maximum number of people who have lived around 100 years or more. So they went out and asked them that, you know, what is the secret behind their long life, and Ikigai was one of the main reasons. So this book talks about how to find your Ikigai, and it is basically when all these four quarters meet, that's where your Ikigai is. This is basically what you love, what the world needs, what you're paid for, and what you're good at. This means your passion, mission, vocation, and profession. Where these four things meet is where your Ikigai lies. So there's no concept of retirement as such in Japan, because people keep working till their last day because they enjoy their work so much. So this book really like opened my eyes about, you know, what we're doing right now. Are we enjoying what we're doing right now? And how to find flow in everything we do. So I would strongly recommend this one. It has basic concepts like how to be stress-free, how to meditate, be mindful, how to use small suggestions that are given by people who live long. And it's not only about living long, but also about living a happy long life. So I would definitely go for this one. My second book recommendation is The Subtle Art of Not Giving a Fuck. This is by Mark Manson, and I'm sure you would have read about or seen this book or heard about it. It's a very, very popular book, and it's actually a very good read during this time. I sat down to reread this whole book during the lockdown period, because once, you know, the corona news started and we were bombarded with information from all across, from WhatsApp, from news channels, I felt that, you know, I'm getting too overwhelmed or, you know, too nervous with it. So this book really helped me at that time, because I was able to filter out information, because it basically says that you have limited fucks to give in your entire life, so you save fucks for things that matter. And you know, it's actually like a practical enlightenment in here. So this is a damn fun read, and also subtly teaches you how to live life. So the third recommendation for the quarantine period is Power of Habit. This is by Charles Duhigg, and the good thing about this book is that it's very apt for this time when we are trying to build new habits. And this book basically talks about and gets to the crux of what habit is. And the author explains that habit involves three steps. The first is a cue, then is your routine, and then is your reward. So suppose there's a person who smokes while he drives. This means the cue is when they sit in the car. That's the cue that, you know, urges him to, you know, pick up his cigarette box. The you know, habit is, or the routine is, to smoke. Then the reward is the kind of satisfaction that person gets. So now what this book talks about is that there is no habit that you can delete, but you can only replace or change a habit. So in this case, if we change the routine, then it, you know, you'll end up changing your bad habit. And this will happen that when your cue will still remain the same, as soon as you sit in the car, you will get an urge to smoke. So the cue remains the same, sitting in the car, but you change the routine. Instead of having a cigarette box there, you keep a candy over there, and you'll start to get into the habit that as soon as the cue of sitting in the car happens, you change the routine into having a candy instead of having, you know, smoking. And the reward is, obviously you don't get that satisfaction in the beginning because it's a change of habit, but eventually it is good for your life, good for your lungs, good for your long life. So you know, this is how the author talks about changing habits. And while reading this book, I figured out that, you know, there are a few habits that we don't even come to know. We keep repeating it, and only after, you know, thinking and after you read this book, you start noticing your own habits, and that's when is the time you can actually apply it and try and change it. So I would surely recommend this book. My fourth recommendation for quarantine read is The 4-Hour Workweek. This is one of my favorite books, and it's by the author Tim Ferriss, who is really, really good in articulating what he thinks. And this book basically talks about escaping the 9-to-5, live anywhere and join the new rich. So this book actually changed the way I looked at my professional life. And this is for anybody who, you know, not only is stuck with work, but wants to start a new venture, wants to improve his productivity, staying in the same place. It's really a process where you change a lot of, you know, concepts in your head. So I would strongly recommend this book, as most of the world is on work from home right now, and we have the, you know, chance to understand and figure out how work is done and change the way we are productive. So this is surely a good read. The book is basically divided into four parts. That is DEAL. That's firstly definition of the new rich, the people who are, you know, actually earning right now, and how people travel and still are able to, you know, get automated money into their lives. So this is how you join the new rich. Firstly is the definition. Second is E, that is elimination. So you eliminate the extra tasks, the redundant tasks while working, and that's going to help you a lot in saving time. So you get this benefit of time. Then the third is automation. Automation of the cash flow that is coming to you, you put it on autopilot. He's also given a lot of tips how to do that. And fourth is the liberation, which is the best part, because it talks about mobility and how to be anywhere and still work with the same efficiency and maybe more productivity. So as we work from our homes right now, this book really makes sense, because it tells us how to be away from office and still be productive. So it talks about mobility, time, as well as income. These three ingredients which will make you the new rich. So I would definitely recommend this book, and it's been one of my favorites. So I've recommended it to all my friends. So this is a definite read. My last recommendation is The 5 AM Club by Robin Sharma. This is a New York Times bestseller book and an amazing read for anybody who wants to, you know, own their mornings and elevate their life. I have been waking up at 5 AM since the last 2 years, but until this book came into my life, I never knew how to make it productive. And the things that are spoken about this book in this book are so precious that you'll end up writing big notes like these. So this is a definite read for anybody who wants to really, really transform their life. This is a life transforming book, because what Robin Sharma talks about is that all the legendary people in the world have a very good morning routine, and that's what he has explained in this book. It's in a form of a story about an entrepreneur and an artist who meet this billionaire, and the billionaire, you know, invites them to his island and tells them, you know, each and every step about how to, you know, own their mornings and what to do exactly to make their mornings really, really productive. And what happens with that is that your whole day goes well. So that 1 hour, that golden hour that you get of solitude, where there's no notifications pinging, that is actually when you work on yourself. And over a span of time, that 1 hour is the hour which changes your life. So I would strongly recommend this book to anybody who is looking for personal development, because this is an epitome of personal development, because this book really talks about a lot of concepts which are the crux of it is, yes, waking up in the morning, but early, but other things that he covers is also so beneficial on how to live your life, how to change the way you think. So I would strongly recommend this if you want to have a mindset, health set, soul set and heart set. So this one is a definite read. So thank you so much for tuning in. These are the 5 books that I spoke about. They are pretty color coordinated, but you can get hold of an ebook because it's difficult to order anything right now. So ebook, audiobook, everything would be available online. And I hope you enjoy these reads. And thank you so much for tuning to Quarantine and Chill with Lion Eyes. Take care.